Matthias and Sauron.
You're on. Hello, Austin. Okay, so I'm 100 points.
I'm still 98.
Yeah. So, your choice.
Nothing's changed over there in the pilot skills, has it?
So, no, still 554.
I'm going to work out if going after Rex last time was a pain because of initial blocks that he ever came up. I'll do the same, give you initiative, so Rex moves before my ties.
Okay. First rock. Stuff into the rush place. Right. This is the way to spend your holidays, isn't it, Dan?
Yep. I approve of chilling and gaming.
And a little moustache rock.
You can make a little moustache rock pop.
Well, we've got a watcher. Say hello in the chat. Hello. Let us know what the sound's like, what the visuals are like. Okay, so my four on first.
Yep.
This one, right. Your fours. Move the chair to one side. You only thought the climate was room, right?
Yeah, slightly. Very slightly.
Just trying to pull the table. Let's go wrong.
Yeah. Having your hard drive tumbling onto the floor while it's running is generally a day for sadness.
On the very top shelf.
Oh yeah. Number base.
Yeah.
Then it is Caleb.
Yep. Oh, no.
So Pierce are back next.
Oh, you can't see it. Stuff.
Okay, and then how wanna? Option two. In. And then last, Duchess. Okay. Good luck, have fun, all those things.
Yes, you too, mate. Have a good game. Get better dice than last night.
Mm. Didn't get worse. So.
Whee! Interesting.
Is that how this game's going to be then?
Me just throwing my shit
throwing
at you.
Throwing tokens at each other.
Warning, there is swearing before the watershed.
Now we're going to try to be good boys, aren't we? Because there might be youngsters.
Don't we need the view where we can see the chat? Yeah, someone actually does do the chat.
Yeah, I'll flick it back in a sec. I just wanted to...
Oh, you were checking out the thing with the pub.
Checking out how cool my Millennium Falcon 24 trip. Sense.
Drowned.
Is that a date, man?
Not a date. That's original, man.
What, Rex? Give you that a 1-10. 4-3-10. Oh, I was expecting one of those. Oh, first 10. Well, so the Black Squadron. None of the nonsense about from last time. How is it the first time I ever touch a ship in a game of X-Wing? I just kick it across the board randomly.
It's the adrenaline, mate. The excitement at the start of the game. The game is afoot. Hunt is on.
Right. And then it is Caleb. So, Pierce Beck must use his ailerons.
Yeah.
Put one forward.
Dan had a bit of a nightmare with these last night.
So,
what's the first time? Let's see if it's figured anything out.
Then, how? Shall we? Yeah, when I went to bed last night, this wasn't in there. It was like, ah, there's no table out.
Oh shit, yeah.
I'm not going to use my other ones because I'm Duchess.
You can have this one.
Okay.
Brownie.
Sure.
Mustache what gets me every time. In terms of judging where things are going to be.
Well, you picked it. I ate the bloody thing. I never picked that little
crumb. Done.
So Rex, surprisingly, just don't get to use the often. Bones. Disappeared. The shot. Smoke and silent. And we will focus.
Air Force, Black Squadron Pilots.
And Kanan to bank. Second, I'm going to target lock. Yep. Range.
Yeah.
And then experimental interface on the Mando. I'm going to guess zero. And just see if I can get.
So Pierce are back, has to use the thing, so we do it. Left bank, wheel his manoeuvre, one. Take a focus. Inhale runner, following the rest of the squadron up obviously. Sure that there isn't that many in range to his. And then finally Duchess will take them on forward. Two forward. Starting with Duchess because she's part of skill 10, range 3 I should think. Yep, so range 3 shot.
I get one whole dice.
Then Howell probably is in range at 3 here, yeah. So Howell, just 2 dice on range. Now spend the focus.
1 hit, 2 hits.
Oh, hang on, Sensor Jammer would have changed the hit to the focus for one hit burst because I wouldn't have given you a chance, but the focus gets you back anyway.
That's fine. 2 shields still.
Yep. Then Pierce are back. He's range 2 there. He's not damaged, he gets an extra dice. Jammer and then spend the focus to turn them to hits.
4 hits out. 4 shields.
And then it is Rex.
Kanan.
Is that Kanan, sorry?
So, now I'm going to fire a primary weapon at the time of what? Time fighter.
Okay. Range 3, is it?
Yeah.
Extra dice for range 3. 3 raids.
I suspect this game is not going to go as well.
And then Rex hasn't got anything to shoot at. And that black squadron's out of range, but this one's got a range 3 shot as well. So just 2 dice again.
Sensor Jammer.
Sensor Jammer, spend the focus.
Range 3. 1 hit. 2 hits.
2 hits, yeah. It didn't help you getting basically the worst roll a Lando can get for that first round of shooting, did it? Right. That's it.
That's the way it goes, isn't it?
Well, yeah, absolutely. It's a dice game.
Dice are involved.
Oh, I need to shuffle my damage deck off last night. I think the hope that possibly I'm not going to take any more damage this game is a little bit naive. What with a total absence of shields. The greens on the ghost are 2, 3, 4 forward. I think that's what I've got to dial in.
The 2 banks.
Yeah, the 2 banks definitely. I think the 2 forward and the 3 forward as well.
1 forward.
Well, 1 forward and 2
forward. 3 forward.
Right. I mean, I'm thinking of shadow cast. Because you got four forward, got 4K turn. Yeah.
Got 5K.
5K turn and a 4 forward. Okay. No idea what's happening. No idea. What. And the strike
is smashing the tape.
Yeah, I knocked the tie. This is so complicated to work out. Let's do it.
Fours.
Yes, my fours. See if there's rocks involved in this little manoeuvre. Not convinced they're going to have anything to shoot at, so. Sensor jammer if they do have anything to shoot at them. Just a battle. Okay. So now we find out where this thing's going.
Guess zero. So two.
Did you fire the turret at the end of the combat phase last time?
I did not, but that's my fault. It's too late now.
I'm quite happy to do the shot, you know where things were. What am I doing? Pierce are back. I've got to do my move, so should I look at the dial? Let's go one forward then.
Go one forward then.
the other dial. Carries you to Rex there, that's somewhat unfortunate. Howl, followed up squadron, obviously. And Duchess Guile will take the move.
I've got a bad feeling about this game, guys.
Focus, because since you're jumping, just me too. If I make damage, who wears the blowing stuff up?
Are your shots then?
Yep, so starting with said Duchess, she's in a range 2, I think.
Yeah.
Okay, so into the ghost.
Sensor jammer.
Yep, sensor jammer. I think I'm just going to save it.
Okay.
Then it is Howl Runner, range 2 as well, I should think. Spend the focus, take 3 hits.
One evade token, can only spend 1. 2 hits.
And then piercer back, definitely in range 1 there, so 4, 5 dice.
Sensor jammer.
And then spend the focus to take 3 hits. Am I within range of how one for a reroll there?
No.
Didn't think it was, but it wasn't.
Spend an evade token. Makes 2 hits. 6 on the ghost out of 10. I have 4 more to get. Oh, Caden. Then 2. A primary piercer back.
Yep. I throw 5 dice at you, you throw 5 dice at me. Seems any reasonable. Oof, rubbish. Oh, you got no focus.
2 hits.
So, 2 agility, and then you're rolling more dice than me, so. Ugh, big blanks it. Loses your special ability straight away.
Oh, rubbish. I needed that. I needed that. And Rex is going to shoot. Yours are back.
Yeah, concentrate fire on that superstar destroyer.
Yeah.
2 hits. 2 hits. Same deal. You're not rolling, but yeah, you got your 2 attack dice, didn't you? So
yeah.
I get my 2 agility at the end, or 2 votes. Lovely.
Black Squadron.
Black Squadron, I think there's only one that's got a
shot.
Oh yeah, so you have to Rex me.
There's the token.
I don't know what's right here.
It's after my attack, so I'm shot.
Excuse us.
So, if I fail to attack, that you lose that. That goes with you on pure Sabak.
Well, at the end of the combat phase, if Captain Rex did not perform an attack this phase, move. Oh, okay. But he doesn't have to attack me, even just something.
I've just got to keep the fire.
Yeah. Okay, so the one Black Squadron's got a shot.
Keep that with pure Sabak.
Keep that with Sabak, okay. Oh. Right. Yeah, that's not in arc there, is it?
Okay.
Right, so just 3 dice from the Black Squadron. How want to re-roll the blank.
Sensor jammer first.
Was it sensor jammer first, is it?
I do okay. My monster. You have the monster.
Right, yeah, so that would change that to a focus. Reroll the blank for that and then spend my focus.
Three hits.
To get three hits.
Spend my astrogate token.
A crack shot.
Three hits then. More hit on the ghosts, not looking good. So, end of combat round.
Yep.
I'm going to take a shot at Yosabak. Can't. It has to be Dutchess.
Yeah, it's close, yeah. Or you could. Oh, yeah, yeah, it has to be
turret. The turret. So, a Dutchess.
Okay.
Two hits.
So, I've got two dice. Activated ones gives me another dice. Doesn't help me take it.
And a second shot. One
hit. Got two dice. Evade. Didn't bother rolling the other. Is it right? And Kane is stressed from using sensors, right?
Using what?
The advanced experimental interface.
Yeah, it is.
When do you ditch Sabine out?
After my manoeuvre, before my action step.
After your manoeuvre, okay.
Yeah.
Okay, see what happens.
Wait a second.
Yeah, cool. Just reconsidering their life. Oh, I've unreconsidered, considering my life is fine. That's how I'm not going to do how often. Okay. So then Kevin is just going to bump. That gets an action, doesn't it?
Oh, yeah.
Focus doesn't have a focus just for okay, so pierce her back. I'll do the thing. Move this arse you up again. Makes things very, very interesting there. Do you know the fact that I bump into that if I fly any further left? Well, I'm going to have to go left over the rock. Sometimes it's the right time to fly over a rock. There. Both rock damage. Nope. Then reveal the dial. Do the 2K turn. His condition with him, and he's now stressed from the K-turn. Then Howl Runner.
Do I bump into the ghost? No, not. Depend on where those corners end up.
Yeah. The ghost in action. And then that leaves Duchess. Now, the Duchess dial here. Take the one point. Kato. Sleep
at the back. Can you enable me?
Right. Stress.
You're down, man. You're all over this turn.
No, I don't think I've got that much damage in here. So shooting starts with Duchess. I think she's got to take the range one onto the back of Rex. Yeah, that is what it is.
Good crit.
Yes. Then Pierre Sabak, I think, has got, I hope he's got a shot on the bloody ghost there.
Yeah.
Range one, I should think.
Yeah.
So, yeah. Finish the ghost.
Yeah, minus one.
Oh, yeah, because I'm not shooting Rex. Sense of Jammer's nothing.
Sense of Jammer. Yeah. Yeah, baby. How the hell did I survive?
I sort of expected it to survive because I knew I couldn't get my guns pointed in the right direction. I was hoping I wouldn't bump with Hal.
Kanan. Half good Duchess, I think. It's the only shot I've got.
Yeah, you're probably right. Oh, fuck, I didn't use my bloody power when I rerolled on Poxy. What's the name, did I?
I forgot things you forgot.
Yeah, absolutely. That's the way the game goes.
What frame is it there? No modification. Yeah, I'm going to go for the twin laser turret shot on Duchess. Shot one hit.
And that way up frame, scissor bed.
Second shot.
That way frame. Evade.
Rex will shoot.
Three. Make a difference if three dice out of the way.
Keeps the token. And then no shot. Sabine. Should have done her first, really, but. Maybe your wax have got no shot. Bounce.
These are still not linking to ISFs, so they still don't move, I think. Music stopped. Oh, it's Binary Sunset, which has just got like 10 minutes of near silence. Yeah, to be fair, I've had those Royal Mail trackers where it says it's arrived at my house before it's ever been marked as out for delivery. They've not updated the system properly.
Okay.
Yeah. Well, no, I think it's a complete freaking disaster. I've no idea what I'm doing, but yeah.
You know what? I'll discard this card. My white zero. And this one was dragged. And shut down.
Yep.
And your force.
Yeah, can you... I think the one in front of you just bumps. That one doesn't. Oh, that one might do as well, actually, because I forgot that it didn't move before.
I want me to do that one first.
That doesn't make any difference, mate. Make sure that doesn't fit in the gap behind the ghost because of where the Phantom and the other TIE Fighter is. Didn't think it even, yeah, it's like, if it did, I knew it wouldn't fit where the gap was left. And that probably hits Pierce back because I forgot the Pierce. We done. Although, TIE Fighters. I always forget how limited TIE Fighters options are once they've returned. You want to get rid of that stress. Maybe I should have just ignored the stress and playing them somewhere sensible. Probably would have been the better play than bumping into myself. Lovely, thank you all. Pretty good. That's all. They're white now. Nice.
Yes, that is white, so I will focus.
Man, that's
experimental interface and Lando. Guessing zero. Got one. Not just one. That's nice.
I've just realised why those TIE Fighters did things I didn't expect them to do, because I put the dials down and the ships in one pilot order. Because that one, I dialed her thinking it was a Black Squadron.
Yeah. Sabine. Before I reveal, I'm going to do a
just got all my ship orders from people. So then Pierce back flies into Hell Runner. Oh, why is Rex got stress? He didn't do it.
Must be from the ghost.
Right. Right, so, again, because
I... Because I did a one green turn. Didn't take any action.
What?
The ghost, last turn, did one green forward and bumped, so it took no action. Not stress.
Yeah.
And it's done that white. So
Yeah. That's right, I don't remember there being any stress on Rex.
I don't know why it's...
He hasn't done a red move.
Oh, because he did the...
Oh yeah, he did an extra damage.
But then I did a green move, and yeah. I've forgotten to take the stress off.
Yeah. Right, so because I was dialing the fighters thinking Hellrunner was a Black Squadron and it would be out of the way,
no, things bumping into everything. That's right, yeah. Notional dampness.
Yeah, your notional dampness is turning. So, Pyrsobactus flies into hell.
Got there in the end.
Because again, as I say, I was absolutely convinced that hell one was gonna, that was a pilot skill 4 one.
Some reason, so that doesn't get an action. Then how wanna again? Because I was thinking I was moving before the ghost, so you enable me. I can evade. That was green, obviously, hence no stress. And then, again, stress, so she can't adaptive aid one, fly straight into the back of Rex. For some reason, I did not consider that he would be there. He'd slide her forward, but lose the stress.
Yeah. You couldn't really be sure whether I'd use the dungeons or not.
I threw that stuff right over there. Dutchy shoots into. I need to kill the ghost. That's just going to shoot ghost. It's range 3, I should think. And you've got a focus and evade, and I've got no sentry jammers. No, it's pointless. I'll just shoot into the phantom. And then ghost is going to survive another turn by absence of focuses. Hitting a crit.
Hitting a crit on the phantom.
Oh, it must be the light. Either that or I knocked
two hits. Or is
it? I don't know. It's 2 hits now. Maybe I knocked it when I moved the dice. Maybe it was just that I didn't see it behind the light. Piercerbax got nothing but a range 2 shot on the.
Oh, I suppose he can, in fact,
can and should shoot Rex since he has. To lose dice otherwise. So range 2 on Rex. Hit your crit.
Tie fire, isn't it?
Tie fire, 3 dice, yeah.
Oh, oof, no dude. Way. Depth, Rex is down.
Which unsuppresses me.
Range cockpit to finish him off.
Havana doesn't have anything to shoot, obviously, and skipping over. So now it's your fives.
Okay, so we'll do Sabine. Okay. Yeah, we should do Sabine on Duchess first. Two hits.
So Duchess, 2 dice. You rolled more red dice than I've got green dice, so lightweight frames. Wow, awesome. So 2 hits.
And then Ghost will take CL2.
Oh, I didn't even think to prompt you because for some reason I thought you had 2 evade tokens, even though I did say earlier you've got a focus.
And then Kanan's going to primary this black squadron front pilot.
Lucky
focus.
The one, you can't shoot behind you anymore. You haven't got this phantom dot.
So it's going to have to be turret.
No. Mm-hmm.
Just launches.
Yeah, well, it kills it off then. Lightweight frame, not for the win. That's just our dead. If you pass me the lady, I would be most grateful. Thank you.
Got me awesome shots.
Yeah, unfortunately, failing to actually pull the ghost down 2 turns ago is probably going to cost me the game.
I don't understand how it's going to cost you the game, man.
Well, I've got one. I've got two hits left on Pierce's back. A couple of.
You shoot.
Blending TIE fighters.
You've still got two ships shooting before I do.
Yeah, I suppose, but. And I suppose the Phantom isn't actually all that tanky, is it? So I've got a Black Squadron pilot with a shot on the Ghost there, or is it out of arc? Could you check? Because you're way closer than me, I'm not going to be able to.
This Black Squadron has a shot. That's why I was trying to get him down. Just
okay. Range one, yeah.
Close inspection. Just barely.
Okay. So, did you have the focus left on there? You used it on the attack.
Okay.
So three dice. Sensor jammer takes that to a focus. I haven't got any focus. And sadly, he's the one that's already used his crack shot.
I haven't got any shots with the Ghost.
I don't think there are any of my tankers left on the board. So Duchess is down. That's not stressed anymore, that bump, do you? Been move as well, didn't it? Just didn't take the stress off. Take. Move before the Ghost. Don't forget that. Move before the Ghost. Well, that ties in such a sticky. My Black Squadron's first now because Rex has bit it.
Yep.
This is going to get complicated. Just need to look at that number 5 dial before I actually turn them over just to make sure that I've not done something really stupid. Again. No, that's fine. Okay, so I'll start with this one. Taking a three hard turn. You can unlock it. It might be. Right, take. Blocked Sabak's Halo ones, so maybe I need to barrel roll out Sabak's one actually. Yeah, I'm going to do a barrel roll because I want Sabak. theatre.
Then again, he can do use aliens and bump, can't he?
Yeah. No. Yeah, this is a balls up again. Thinking we've joined up enough. These things. Thinking of, I know where the end position of the ship's going to be when I'm planning this one. Not, and my brain's already erased the fact this end position involves this move first before the. They're a proper head spin, I love them. Right, I'm going to try and barrel roll right if the template fits in next to the asteroid, but I don't think it does. No. I'll put it down at the front of the ship without barging the asteroid slightly, but in which case, that won't work. That will work.
Paralysis.
I know, it's complicated, man. I've forgotten how complicated TIE Fighter is. Everyone does
say. There are still only a finite amount of things you can do in this.
Well, yeah, because barrel roll, and because I'm considering where that you go, barrel roll, roll left, it's really complicated.
Orange checked right. So do you want to barrel roll left?
Well, that's what this TIE Fighter can do, but what I do is dependent on what this does, which is
the only thing that TIE Fighter can do to change its position.
It's barrel roll or not. Yeah. But that doesn't mean that it's a yes, no, simple, quick choice, because I've then got to work out where Pierce's back goes and where the other TIE Fighter goes, and. My brain's not that good at that stuff. Right. That isn't in a million years doing that move. So. So, focus. And this one, I don't know if this works. I'm going to try it. That's good. There, take focus. Okay, sorry about that.
So, fives. So, Kanan.
Dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum.
Chance of stress. Focuses. Experiment interface for window. Guess zero. Got one.
It's unlucky.
Attack shuttle. Focus.
I feel stress. So if Pierce are back, Halo-ons into the back of the tie in front of him.
Like thusly. Could you possibly do that? It might be easier for you than me.
Please.
I don't think you're gonna go into the tie.
Yeah.
What are we thinking? Yeah?
That's fine.
And then it's a slightly unhelpful one forward. Could you one forward that forward, please?
I think I've got Ark on the Phantom there.
You've got Ark on me, though. I'm narrowly out. I think narrowly out. I'm not going to risk it being narrowly out, so I'll take the barrel roll. Then could you do how one over one left turn, I believe? Now, am I better off taking the focus or moving in to give the reroll to the black squad? I'm probably taking the focus.
Shooting.
Start with our one up. Is that range 3 on the ghost or 2 there? It's borderline, I think. Sensor jammers and then spend the focus to take 2 hits.
I've already used 3 PM. 2 hits. It's the 1 hit.
It's a relief.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ghost is down.
Then a range 1. From Pierce back into the side of Sabine. 2 hits.
Spend the focus. 1 hit on shield. And have I got a shot on how?
Leaves 1 black squadron. Shoot up at Sabine, is that range 3 or 2? If you wouldn't mind, sir.
There's a range
3, yeah, okay. So there's an extra dice. Spend the focus, take 2 hits.
Launch.
Back shot.
2 hits this game.
Nice. Did not expect that to go that way.
I won't play that again.
Yeah.
I think I made some mistakes then.
We both forgot some stuff. I think you forgot some more stuff than I did, though. I think possibly that turret shot then.
The initial turret shot, yeah. I mean, you can't really afford to be doing that, can you? Alright, I'm going to stop the stream just to break it up into 2 matches.
Yeah, again, so see you in a bit.